Alright, another EGT NS emulator. Nintendo Switch emulator. Transistors. Now for slots and another one, Hades, HADES. See the game icon. This one I think Mario 3D. And another one, this one I forgot already. Right, never mind. Just forget about the game. Let's play the game with Redmi Note 7. 4GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. This game are played by the EGNS. Maybe the developer. You can check the YouTube channel. Okay, the games Aegis Defender. They're testing the game with I think Samsung Note 9. Samsung Galaxy A90 5G. They're testing the game. Now I'm testing the game with Galaxy A1550 SD660. For device with the type A, no way for the controller to connect, must have a type C connector. This is a 2D game, 2D. And my question is, why the EGNS emulator YouTube channel don't want to test the 3D game?
Yeah?
Come here.
F here. 30 FPS. Oh, so hungry. So hungry. Hungry. This is a 2D game, not a 3D. Attack Y. Sorry, Y. down plus B. Hey, very interesting game. very interesting. A 2D game. To jump over. Not easy, babe. Wait. There you go. And hold B. Egg. Bomb. Yeah, confirm. Wait. Is it too dark? Very interesting game. What happened to the sound? Wait, what is that? Why the sound freeze? I'm not stuck. You are the one who's stuck. Left arm. find the monkey. Yeah, right, yeah. Finish, yeah. Ooh. Get out of the house. There's a bomb in there. Yeah. Which character? Can't see anything. Why so dark? Not enough resources. Can I jump? What? Damn. Almost 40 FPS. 37? 40? What? Not bad. SD660. Well, that's it. I will test more video. The game that tested by the developer itself. Okay, once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.